I can hear your voice in here. The translation for the Byodo-in temple, translates to temple of equality. It's so relaxing here. So relaxing and calming. And at the end of this journey, we're gonna meditate a little bit. something I wanted to mention is it is $3 to get in here. It's well worth it because you're upkeeping this beautiful, beautiful area. I mean, when you step back here, it's like getting away from the world. So me, I could spend hours up here. So let's get ready to go into the temple, and then you'll see something really cool. So every morning, they get their rakes out here, and they do their thing. We all know what's going on right in front here, don't we? Isn't it cool? So here we are in the small bamboo forest, a magnificent forest. When you're in the middle of this forest, you can hear the bamboo hitting against each other from the light breezes that are going through here. It's just, it's a beautiful feeling, it's a beautiful sound, it's very peaceful and serene, and here comes the wind, you can hear it here. Isn't that beautiful? Absolutely beautiful. So we're gonna get moving. We're gonna head to the front of the temple. We're gonna do a little meditation, and then we're out of here.
Another beautiful day here in Hawaii. Couldn't ask for anything more.
So from Wade's World, Poor Man's Guide to Hawaii. Hope you had another serene, beautiful day in paradise. Free day in paradise once again. Hello, everybody. See you next week.